scooter. We need to go. Let's roll.
Salutations, I'm just Mike, and welcome back to Ghostbusters.
The Sedgewick Hotel. It's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgewick.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
Hey, sprinting!
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here. Disturbances don't seem to be exclusive to the 12th floor. I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can. That little greenie shouldn't cause us too much trouble.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
That line aged well. And by that I mean, no it didn't. Not at all.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance, if you do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off and heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
Where we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. It's him!
Get extra money
shooting
for breaking,
really, but not the first time, huh?
You'll get your shot, champ. Just a little patience while your accelerator depolarizes.
Watch it! Contact! Ah, yow! Jeez!
We're burning daylight, Pilgrim. Can we get out of here?
Get out of here. What do you mean? I'm supposed to be following you guys, right?
All right, showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for.
You got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort any ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity.
Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you track it. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best skin. Okay, you got it. Now just... way to go! Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample. Getting warmer. Warmer. You're red hot. Getting a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you've got an entity in range, careful. He's definitely been here. An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technology, which in turn, you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. It's all accessible from your PKE meter.
Yeah. I don't feel good!
Peter, come in. You okay? Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go! Come on, shake a leg. You can move faster than that, can't you? Double time, cadet! He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators. That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. God, funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-sliming era. Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our living science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
Yay, calling the elevator. How do I know when this saves? How do I know when I can leave? Short on time.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail, don't you?
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold station.
Come on. He's a New York bellhop. Just hit him, will you?
Oh, damn! This way, buddy. This way.
Shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
trouble. Eyes high.
Eyes high? Oh, this is too much.
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't just some routine clearing job.
He gets so bossy when he has no desire.
Hey!
Hey now, is that honey glazed ham and prime rib?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits.
The schnutz, you say? Nobody slimes Pete Vector twice and gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
You bring your apron? We're gonna take a little shortcut through the kitchen.
I think this is where we're gonna call it. Cause dang it, I kinda need to call it here. But yeah, before I go, this might be inserted at the beginning. Who knows? The thumbnail was made by JusticePrevail, JusticePrevail on DeviantArt. So if you're looking for more stuff from her, feel free to commission her. A good friend of mine. So, yeah. Thank you guys very much for watching. Remember to take care of yourselves and that tomorrow's another day. I hope to see you then.
Bye. Heart.
Okay, cool. How do I stun a ghost? I don't fucking know. Copyrighted music. Playing in the video. Copyrighted music.